If you were 35, would you be doing television?
No. I have been a print journalist all my life. You want, you get such viewership that my mind boggles. And I guess through my publications, I just get 1/1000th of what you get. So on the one hand, that's a great temptation that I can and get that kind of readership or viewership. But television has never interested me simply because I don't think I have the skills for television when I watch you or watch some of the other people. Because I've been offered, people said, why don't you anchor the program, these programs? Well, finally I found that many of my senior editor friends occasionally get a chance to interview Mr. Jaipal Reddy or Justice Kadju or some other people, Kamal Nath. But finally you end up interviewing Bipasha Basu.